Hello, Stephen Dean again. I've just been thinking about that saying, if a brother asks you to go a mile with him, go two. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. You know why? Because whatever you feel in your subconscious is projected out of you and reflected back at you. If you cultivate the kind of understanding with you that if a brother asks you to go a mile with him, or for you to help him in any way, go two with him, or help him the best you can, with good heart. Because that's what will be reflected out, and the world will do its best for you, and it'll walk 2 miles for you. Yeah. It really makes a lot more sense when you think of it like that. Cheers. See ya.